I don't wanna go home, but stay on the West Coast, lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shit cans, but back in the day, man, niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me, better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys, so used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas mad at us.
Sup, YouTube? Honey ground grandma by YouTube. BC Boys, the move. If you haven't seen any of my BC Boy videos or any of my videos, all click on my channel, hit subscribe, and swipe up. You see all my amazing, beautiful videos. Want to see a certain video in particular? Leave it in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe. Check me, subscribe. Want to see a video come out in a matter of seconds before I can even stop talking? Go to my description box, go to my Cash App, people. I just donate $5 and I get right on it. So, BC Boys, the move. So, I never heard BC Boys, the move. I heard one song off this tape or album. I don't know what this one is. I'm a little confused. I'm a little new to this whole side of BC Boys. This is let me see. I want to say the newer songs. Yeah, it's kind of newer. I was back in like 2009, 2010 days. But BC Boys, the move. Everybody in the comment section was going crazy about this one. So I was like, you know what? Let's just get right into it. So make sure you, let's start talking. Let's get right into it, baby. The fuck? My headphones broke? Oh, no, it's not. All right. Care why your body without the body rocks. All right. Hey, okay, they're prepping 2000. All right. I like the little beat switch. I feel like so they're gonna give us a different type of vibe on this one. Hey, so far I'm liking it. It gives us a little different vibe than usual. Yeah, you know, I like this beat. I like this beat. This is it's a little different than usual. Hubo una vez un gran rey que tenía muchas tierras, un castillo y también un amor. Hubo una vez un gran rey que tenía muchas tierras, un castillo y también un amor. Hubo una vez un gran rey que tenía. Is this Mike D saying this? Muchas tierras, un castillo y también. I didn't know he could do this. What happened, everybody? Why everybody saying they suck? What is going on? Hey, man, I'm a little confused. I am not going to lie to you. Not going to lie to you at all. Hey, so this one has a little different types of turns. Like, at the end, I don't know, everybody say they suck. Why would you put that on your track? Maybe that's just motivation to keep it going. I don't know. I wouldn't do that, though. That shit would be like, damn, bitch, everybody say I'm suck. What the fuck is happening? Nah, these guys are real classical geniuses. They know they're known. They're real marketing geniuses, too. I really like what they do. I also like the beat switch. I like everything about the song. This song was 10 out of 10 perfect. So if you ever seen my reviews on Beastie Boys, click my channel and subscribe. You'll see all my amazing, beautiful reviews. Once you see certain reviews, particularly leave in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe. Check if you subscribe now. See a video come out in a matter of seconds. Before I can stop talking, go to the description box, go to Cash App, my PayPal, and I'll just donate $5 and I'll get right on. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Back in the next video.
I don't wanna go home, but stay on the west coast, lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shake hands, but back in the day, man, niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me, better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys who used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas.